Yum, yum!
Floyd here with a quick look at beveling control points and plasticity. To bevel control points, start by selecting the control points you'd like to work with, then press B on the keyboard to activate the fillet tool. Adjust the distance by moving your mouse, and then left click to commit. Use these simple steps to quickly bevel control points. Oh, look at the time.